guys, so today I'll be introducing a useful software which is PDFelement by Wondershare. You can download it for Mac from official or from the Mac App Store. The PDFelement is available for creating, editing, correcting, annotating and signing PDF documents on both Windows and Mac. Today I will show you some of its features. On the left side, there's markup that covers the simple features including highlighting, underlining, pencil, inserting text box or text comment, adding shapes and stamps as well as creating signature. One of my favorite features is adding stamps such as revise, which shows the date and time of last revise. And I think that these features is really helpful to keep track of my study. Next is add or edit text, which is also one of my favorite features because it allows me to edit directly on the text. You can also add or edit image, link and PDF forms and mark for reduction. Various tools are also available, such as the OCR text recognition, a technology where it digitizes scanned handwritten or printed text, allowing editing and annotating of the document on the computer. You can also convert your PDF into different formats, either Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or even into an image. Overall, PDFelement is a useful PDF editing software, especially for college or university students as most of the study materials come in PDFs. It is a more affordable alternative compared to other PDF editing software and is easy to use.